What's up, YouTube? This is the Vocal Citizen. This is Vocal Citizen Reacts. I can be reached on Instagram and Twitter at Vocal Citizen. It's been 3 weeks since I've posted. I went from 470 subscribers to 670, so fucking A, all of you who've subscribed. This is my third Dax one of the day. I'm still a little shook. Hate that fucking word. But I'm still a little shook because I just got done doing What's Poppin' by Dax, which he released a week ago, and my mind is still fucking blown. Bro, that song was incredible. He has dropped this one today. Thought those were my last words. My last words by Dax, which was dropped last year at some point. I fucking love that song. It's one of my favorite ones. It's so heartfelt. It's brilliant. It's delicious and emotional and fucking yummy for me. Now he's saying, thought those were my last words. He posted this up 2 hours ago. It's got 117,000. The Vocal Citizen's all over this bitch. Let me tell you something right now. Dax and Tom McDonald. I have a tattoo of Tom McDonald on my arm now. Haven't been inspired to get a tattoo in 19 years, almost 20 years. I got this one on the 7th of this month. And I might get a Dax one because but I may get some of his lyrics. I don't know if I'm going to get his face, but Dax is fucking amazing. He's amazing. He's amazing. I've written a couple of reviews for him, like old school, like Siskel and Ebert type shit for him, going off about Self-Proclaimed 3 and Dear God. Dax is a super cool guy. I'm so excited to watch this. It's brand new. I don't think I've ever caught a Dax track on the day he dropped it. So here we are. We're here for it. Dax, I hope that you watch this, bro. I know I've been kind of silent in your life. I've had a lot of medical shit going on, but I'm fucking here for you, bro, because you are a genius. You're a genius. You don't sound like Tom McDonald. You don't sound like Eminem. You are totally yourself. Your fucking flows are sick. Lyrically, visually, your videos are always really good, even if they're simple. They're always really good. What's Poppin' just blew my fucking mind. It's the first time I heard it. I also did My Head Hurts, so that's up today as well if you want to go check that out. But I'm speaking directly to Dax right now. Bro, I can't pick between you and Tom McDonald. Tom McDonald is in his own lane. He's got his own shit, but you are definitely in your own lane too. And I love Blame the Rappers with the two of you together. So clearly you dig on each other's shit. But Dax, you are one of those that I get super fucking, where I can't even fucking talk because of how brilliant you are, how brilliantly your bars are written. Your rhyme schemes are crazy. Your little surprises, I don't like to use the word clowny, but you're so fucking animated and aggressive in your shit, but silly in your shit, but just fucking hardcore in your shit. It's rad. 3 minutes in. Let's get into this. I'm super excited. It's going to be my last reaction video of the day. I'm so glad I saved Dax for last. Tom McDonald's dropping a new song tomorrow. I'll get up and do this all again and drop more than a dozen. This is reaction number 14, Dax. Fucking love you, bro. Oh my god, dude, I owe you a hug and a kiss on the cheek that I've owed you for over a year. Fucking COVID. Oh my god, now the COVID bar just popped in my head from What's Poppin'. You gotta stop, bro. You gotta stop. Here we go. Oh, I'm excited. Yes, you always have a choice. Come on, bro.
What would you do if you had a second chance in life?
Backing it up. The house is fucking sick. Oh my god. Again, Dax. Again. Again with the fire, with the fucking lava, bro. What? Oh, my God. Bro. Dax, you and I are going to have to sit down and have a fucking conversation sometime. We're going to have to sit down and have a conversation. DM me on Instagram, dude. Let's have a fucking conversation. I want to interview you so bad, bro, because your brain doesn't work like everybody else's. Okay, I'm starting it over. I can't with this. The fucking flows, bro. The flows. I swear that I'm taking a chance. Fuck you. You're brilliant. I'm gonna fuck up a bank. No. Come on.
I'm done with the fear. Yeah, I'm done being lazy. I'm done with the indecision. I ain't letting opinions from people determine or paint me a picture. I don't envision. If I say I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it regardless of how I'm feeling. I'm gonna do it regardless of how they feeling. I'm gonna do it regardless of what you expect. End of the day, I'm the one holding this feeling and waiting this pain of regret. Get on my
bars.
If you're not talking about positive change, that's involving success. Fuck the fake. I'm faking
God. Love.
I'm seeing different. I was busy dying. Now I'm busy.
Oh my God. Even the subtle little, the fucking video game choices. Bro, come on. Oh my God. Dex, you are there. You're not on another level. You're in a completely different galaxy than all these rappers who are giving you shit. Fuck them, bro. You don't gotta change anything. You don't have to change anything. You're brilliant. Oh my God, I can't with you, man. I can't.
Right.
Shout out Edgar for directing that video. My God, Dex. My God, bro. Seriously, oh my God. Why don't you have 6 Grammys? Why? Why don't you have 6 Grammys? Is it because the Grammys have been postponed? I don't fucking know. That's ridiculous, bro. All 3 of them that I watched, My Head Hurts, What's Poppin', which blew my fucking mind, and now this one. I love, you and I have had this conversation, my man, up against the fucking mic. That is cheesecake to me, dude. It's, I just want to gobble it up. I love live music. I love watching an artist record on the mic. Some behind the scenes shit might be good, Dax. Seriously, just watching you properly in the studio recording your shit, even if you're in your bunny rabbit jammies, I don't give a fuck. Oh my God, the song was amazing. The singing was gorgeous, especially when you went up into that falsetto during the bridge. It's a Dax song. It's well written, bars for fucking days. The beat was sick. The video was amazing. Your physicality when you perform your shit is always fire. It's always fire. oh my God, 10 minutes. I don't give a fuck. Dax, if you watched this reaction video, and I hope that you did, comment down below just so I know you saw it, because you got to know how much I fucking heart you, bro. This kind of shit. You are so brilliant, and you deserve every piece of success that you get, and then some. Oh my God. Go to Dax's channel and watch this video and get the views up and subscribe to him if you haven't. If you are unfamiliar with Dax, go listen to his shit. It doesn't matter which one you pick. They're all fucking fire. They're all fire. But I would recommend for sure Self-Proclaimed 3 and Dear God and the Homicide Freestyle and the ISIS Freestyle and the Killshot Freestyle and the Killshot 2 Freestyle. And Joker, and what else? Let's see. Everything. Fucking everything.